15.
CQ calling CQ calling CDUDX 546 Mobile, South Carolina, standing by.
546 out there in the Carolinas, 666 Detroit.
Hey, 666 Detroit, you're coming in better than local. How are you doing this evening? Hope you're being safe.
I'm doing, man. I'm still working, you know, essential, and but I'm still working, and I'm trying to hang in there as much as I can there. Back to you.
I hear you. Essential is important. That's it. As long as you stay safe about it. It's amazing conditions tonight to be able to be out here talking on it.
Oh, yeah, you got that right. I turned my radio on. Got a little bit on the way home in the portable, and I came home and turned the big radio on. It's like, my. This is like, I mean, you know, nobody knows what to say. You know, you got all this skip coming in. Everybody's coming in.
Yeah, absolutely, 666. Yeah, it's amazing. I had to go out and get my unit out of storage, that old 2950. I fired that thing up, and I was able to pull in some conditions. I wasn't expected to even turn on. It's been sitting in there for 10 years. So, yeah, it's good to be able to get out my radios. I didn't expect it to happen, but that's what everyone's saying. It's just everywhere you go, it's just a full channel.
Oh, yeah, especially when you go down... Go down to 38. My, that channel's all tore up all the time.
Yes, sir. You're coming in real good. What rig you got? I just have a stock Stryker 955HP just on a mobile, little K30 whip antenna. I'm down in Charleston, South Carolina.
Yep, I hear you. Yeah, I'm running a 3-element Mako. It's about 32 feet in the air, and I'm talking out of a Kenwood TS-2000 with a HiO 781 hooked up to it.
Yeah, I hear nothing but good things about those HiO mics. Now I've actually heard one. Yeah, you sound real clear, real good.
Yeah, and I have a Behringer Shark in line, you know, that kind of cuts down the background noise, because I do have a fan from the amplifier and a fan from the radio, you know. But, yep, that's what I'm running.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's about the best conditions I've had, because, yeah, everywhere else I go to, there's about 400 people jumping in trying to get everywhere. And, yeah, like you said, that skip's coming in from almost every direction possible, and there's no way that it's going to come the next time.
Yeah, we don't know. You know, it might be here tomorrow. It might be here the next day. Hopefully it's here for the weekend, you know. But, you know, they say we can't go nowhere only to get, you know, essentials and stuff like that. But... you know, I mean, I see people everywhere and anywhere on the roads driving around, you know.
Yeah, I'm with you. Yeah, they say lazy Americans, but yeah, you can't keep Americans home, it seems.
That's right, man. You got that right.
CQX, American Eagle 8.
What kind of antenna are you running down there?
Oh, I'm just sitting in my mobile here with a K30. I think it's a 36-inch whip, so I think it's a 1/8 wave or something like that.
All right. Well, I'm telling you what, man. That mobile stroking up here, I got a good copy on you.
Yeah, you're doing the same. You're doing the same. Yeah, I was going around all the channels, and everywhere it seemed to go, be able to talk to people. So yeah, I'm happy with this setup. It's getting as good as I can with what I have right now. But yeah, I'm hoping to get everything all tuned up and looking good. But yeah, I'm probably pushing about 20 watts. So yeah, I'm glad it's getting up to you.
Yep, I hear you, man. I hear you. All right, man, I'm going to get back on the site here. I'm going to let you go scan the band there and see what's going on. And I got to get going to bed here pretty soon. And I hate to go to bed, all this EX coming in. But all right, man, you take care down there in the Carolinas, man. Peace out. Be safe from the 666 Big Farmer Detroit.
All right, 666-546 Mobile, South Carolina. We're going to call it a night. Have a good one. Be safe, y'all. Stand aside.